हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी सिस्टम ऑफ फोर्सेस। देर आर नंबर ऑफ फोर्स सिस्टम्स इन विच टू और मोर फोर्सेस कंप्राइजेस इन अ सिस्टम। व्हेन टू और मोर फोर्सेस एक्ट ऑन अ बॉडी, दे आर सेड टू फॉर्म अ सिस्टम ऑफ फोर्सेस और फोर्स सिस्टम। इन दिस लेट अस स्टडी फर्स्ट कोप्लेनर फोर्स सिस्टम्स। मीन्स ऑल द फोर्सेस आर इन द सेम प्लेन। इफ द लाइन ऑफ एक्शन ऑफ ऑल द फोर्सेस लाई ऑन द सेम प्लेन, द सिस्टम इज कॉल्ड कोप्लेनर फोर्स सिस्टम। ओके, इन कोप्लेनर फोर्स सिस्टम देर आर फोर फाइव टाइप्स। कोलिनियर फोर्स सिस्टम, कॉन्करेंट फोर्स सिस्टम, नॉन कॉन्करेंट फोर्स सिस्टम एंड पैरेलल फोर्स सिस्टम। In parallel force system, again there is differentiation. One is like forces, like parallel forces, and another is unlike parallel forces. We will study one by one. Coplanar force system, just now we have studied. If the line of action of all the forces lie on the same plane, the system is called coplanar force system. Means all the forces are in the same plane, not on the different planes. In that, first one is collinear force system. The forces acting along the same line of action are known as collinear forces. Take this example, P, Q, R and S. These are the four forces. These are collinear forces. The line of action of all the forces are same, though the direction may be differs. Second one, concurrent force system. The force system which meet at a point are called as concurrent force system, acting at a point. See, these are concurrent force system. This one, T1, T2 and W, in our online lecture I told you that a hanging bulb hanging on carom board, this is the bulb hanging on carom board and this is the weight is downward, T1 and T2 are the tension in the string. This is another concurrent force system where all the forces act on this particular point. F1, F2, F3 and F4, all forces acts on a particular point. The next one is non-concurrent force system. In non-concurrent force system, the forces which acts at different point are known as non-concurrent force system. Like this one, at this is a column or say rod, the different forces F1, F2 and F3 are acting at different points A, B and C. F1 is acting on A, F2 is acting at C and F3 is acting away from B, not on point B. Similarly, this is the force system. Force P, Q, R and S are acting away from different points. P is acting away from D, Q is acting away from A and so on. So this is the force system which acts at different point are known as non-concurrent force system. Now parallel force system, in that two different systems are there like parallel forces. I think spelling mistake is there, L-I-K-E, like parallel forces. The forces which are acting in the same direction parallelly are known as like parallel force system. See, these are the P, Q, R and S. These are parallel forces and acting in the same direction. Second, unlike parallel force system, the force system which is acting in the opposite direction parallelly are known as unlike parallel force system. P, Q, R and S, these are the force system. P is acting upward, Q is downward, R is upward and S is again downward. So these are the force system. How to represent force graphically? Students, we know that force is a vector quantity which is having magnitude as well as direction. So let us consider this force OA having magnitude 100 Newton and direction right, towards right. Now for 100 Newton magnitude, let us take one unit, 1 centimeter is equal to 25 Newton. So this 100 Newton would be 4 centimeter. So let us write down force O capital A, capital OA, as small OA having direction in this way, and it is a 4 centimeter, writing down 1 centimeter is equal to 25 Newton. So this is how we are going to show it graphically. Again, there is non-coplanar force system, but our scope of syllabus is limited to coplanar force system. This is non-coplanar force system. This is non-coplanar concurrent. This is non-coplanar parallel. This is non-coplanar general force system. These are the non-coplanar system. That means if the line of action of all the forces lie on the different planes, the system is called non-coplanar or special force system. So this is non-coplanar system of forces. You must study these highlights: static, dynamics, kinetics, kinematics, particle, body, rigid body, force, SI unit of force, Bowes notation, different types of force system just we have studied, as well as vector and scalar quantities. Now, probably your examination would be multiple choice question system. So you have to study all this system in order to study this very clearly. Okay. In next lecture, we will study the next chapter, simple lifting machines.